we go. I am Jedi Master Kalamareza, lightsaber instructor and former student of Master Yoda. Have you all heard of Master Yoda? Yes? He's small, he's green, he's kind of a big deal. Students, the Jedi Council is looking for those that have the passion and dedication to become a Jedi, someone in which the Force runs strong. We have sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, and we must be prepared. And now, we begin. For today's lesson, you will learn how to use the weapon of a Jedi, a lightsaber. Now, because a lightsaber is a very powerful and dangerous weapon, and because a Jedi only activates his or her lightsaber when in danger, you will all be learning with this, a training lightsaber! Woo! Yes! Well, what did you expect? Now, before you begin your training, you must all take the Jedi Oath. Everyone, loudly repeat after me. A Jedi uses the Force.
A Jedi uses the Force.
For knowledge and defense.
For knowledge and defense.
Never for attack.
Never for attack.
If I disobey these rules.
If I disobey these rules.
Into the crowd I will go back.
Into the crowd I will go back.
You didn't say any of that, did you?
No.
It still counts. You're very proud that you didn't say that, aren't you? Keep an eye on that one. I see everything. All right, time for you to receive your training lightsaber. Thank you. Everyone will receive one. We ask that you do not activate your lightsabers until instructed to do so. Students, while here at the Academy, there are three very important rules. Rule number one, remember your training position. Everyone look down. The circle you are standing on is your training circle. Rule number two, be mindful of your lightsabers at all times. Use the Force so that you don't hit anyone, especially the Jedi Master. And rule number three, very important for you younglings over on this side of the training platform, no falling off the training platform. Nobody likes a clumsy Jedi, right? Nice speaking with you, Joe. All right, time for you to learn how to activate your weapon. Take a look at it. Everyone find the gold activation box on the side of that lightsaber. Put your thumb on the top of that box and slide that down to the base of the weapon. See how that slides down? There you go. Now, while holding that down with a quick flick of the wrist, you activate. Try that now. Nicely done. All right, put your thumb on the arrow. Turn it around.
I'm a little surprised it worked.
See that arrow right there? Put your thumb on it like this. Slide it down so it looks like that. There you go. But you have to put your thumb on the arrow so it slides. See how it slides? Sliding it. Here, let me do that for you. Okay. Yeah, I got it. Thank you. Do you know what? He's your brother. Of course you're telling him what to do. All right. Right now, if your lightsaber does not extend fully, you can extend it thusly. However, if this were a real lightsaber, you would not do this. You'd never play piano again. Class, using both hands, hold that lightsaber on your right side. This is so that the light does not affect your young eyes. And it looks really cool. All right, class, deactivate. Here at the Jedi Training Academy, deactivate means just push it in. I will now show you your targets. First, we'll be cutting for your opponent's left shoulder. Then we'll be cutting for your opponent's right shoulder. And do you know what happens when you cut off both your opponent's arms? You disarm them!
But thank
you. I'm sensing the dark side right over here. That was a Jedi jest. Don't worry, we don't have many. But when we do, you will find them all funny. Glad you're here. Our remaining targets are here. Here, and then straight down, our opponent said. All right, let's begin. Activate. Everyone on your circles? Good. Face the front, look at your families. They will show this to your prom date. Cut for your opponent's left shoulder. Two hands on that lightsaber, Willow. Bring the weapon over your head to the other side. Cover the other shoulder. Joe, not that family, the other family. That family out there. There you go. Bring that weapon back. Cover the left leg. Step back and duck. Let's stand. Deactivate. Remember the words of Master Yoda. Do or do not. There is no try. Activate. There you go. Look down. Make sure you're on your circles. Two hands on that lightsaber. Facing the front. There you go. Good. Cover that left shoulder. Right shoulder. Left leg. Step back, duck. Stand. Cover that left leg again. Now the other leg. Final move. Cover the head. Good. All right. You may want to aim higher. Yes? Way up here. There's a good chance we won't be fighting. Ewoks. Or your sister. All right, deactivate your weapons. We will now do the combination all together. If you're with me, say yes. Good, activate. On your circles, face the front. Be mindful of the force. Joe, do whatever you want. Left shoulder, right shoulder, left leg, duck. Stand, left leg again. On the leg, touch to the head. Woo! Yes, good job. Using your hand, activate your weapon. Close that down for me. Good. Now for our second lesson. Wait. Feel a disturbance in the force. Quickly, students, into the corner.
There they are. Halt.
Let's go. Move. Come on.
All right,
nobody. Was like, what's going on?
Dispense with the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you are wasting your time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side. And besides, you are clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
We shall see. Students, listen carefully to me.
Keep an eye on them.
Now, in order to become a Jedi, you must confront the dark side and prove that the force is strong within each of you. All you have to do is perform the same combination you just learned. I promise you will be victorious. If you're with me, say yes. Good. Patrick, are you with me? No. All right, we'll have a chat about that later then. In the meantime, who would like to go first? Very brave. There you go. Push all the boys out of the way, young lady. Good. Stand here.
This will be a day long remembered.
So, leave your weapon closed. Fear not. Listen to all those out there who believe in you. Woo! Use the force. Before what you have been taught, you will be victorious. Ready? Activate.
Use
that first left shoulder, hit that red lightsaber. Right shoulder, hit the lightsaber. Left leg, hit the lightsaber. Duck! Good, cover that leg, hit the lightsaber. Other leg, hit the lightsaber. Up high for that head. Nicely done! Oh, let's start us off. Oh, here we go. Good, here we go. Hello, stand here.
You don't know the power of the dark side.
And I'm sure she never will. Not in that dress. Activate. Two hands, Willow, cover that shoulder. Cover the shoulder. Cover the leg. Nice duck. Good. Or curtsy. That's fine too. There you go. Come back for that head. Very nice. Work. Stand here.
You will find even.
Just doing what? There you go. Good job. Stand here.
Join me, and I will show you the true nature of the force.
Here we go. Activate. Cover the shoulder. Shoulder. Leg. Duck. Nice. Left leg. Left leg. This glass. Stand here. Vader, I told you we're wasting your time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side, as you did.
You have taught them well, but your powers are weak compared to those of the dark side. Join me. With our combined strength, we can rule the galaxy.
Wrong you are.
To the dark side. That voice.
Master Yoda.
Skilled they are indeed. And when together they stand. Very strong in the force they are.
Very true. Students, activate. Back up. Now we suggest you play.
We
boys. Allow me. Have a nice evening.
Thanks. You too.
Turn and face me. Congratulations. You have all proven that you are worthy to receive the teachings of the Jedi. For the Force is strong within each of you.
Yes. Done very well, you have indeed. Younglings, you are now Padawans. Students devoted to the ancient training of the Jedi Knight.
Well done.
From this day forward, dedicate yourselves to the study of the Force and the ways of a Jedi.
Yes, and beware of the dark side. Anger, fear, and aggression are all tools of the dark side. And once you start down that dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny.
But remain strong, Padawans, and the Force will be with you. Always.
Thank you, Master Yoda. Everyone turn and face the onlookers. Wave to them. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present our newest Padawans! Weapons and robes, and receive your official diploma, while the onlookers give them one more round of applause!
Willow. What do you think, Willow?
Love it.
You love it?
It's awesome.
You look so good out there. What do you think, Anya?
Awesome.